sinners, but come to order, order for you to come. Today is the second lesson. Let's go to new things tonight in computer basics, understand the operating system. So the question, what is an operating system? An operating system is the most important software that runs on a computer. It manages the computer's memory, process, and all of its software and hardware. It also allows you to communicate with the computer without knowing how to speak the computer language. Without operating system, a computer is useless. The operating system job. You probably heard the phrase boot your computer. But do you know what that means? Booting is a process that occurs when you press the power button to turn your computer on. During this process, which you may take a minute or two, the computer does several things. Turn test to make sure everything is working correctly. It checks for new hardware, the status of the operating system. So first, we check the computer. So we have like, okay, this is the Windows XP startup screen. It will start like this. So that is to check where is the operating system. And now also Windows 7. So Windows 7 is the starting screen. It start like this in the beginning when it may check. So when the operating system has started up, it manages all the software and hardware of the computer. Most of the time, there are many different programs running at the same time, and they all need to access the computer. Central processing unit, CPU, memory, or storage. The operating system coordinates all of this to make sure that each program gets what needs. Without the operating system, the software wouldn't even be able to talk to the hardware, and the computer would be useless. Okay, so after it may check, so the Windows will start up, and Windows XP is to be like this. On the startup, so this is a Windows user interface. Okay, and I have Windows 7 too. So Windows 7, the startup screen is just like this. So that is like to say Windows 7 and Windows XP. Okay, let's know also another thing: type of operating system. Type of operating system. Operating system usually come preloaded to the computer that you buy. Most people use operating system that come with their computer, but it's possible to upgrade or even change the operating system. The three most common operating system for personal computer are Microsoft Windows, Apple Mac, Macintosh, OS X, and Linux. So a picture here, also the Linux. Okay, these are the picture of three kind of computer. That means first one is Windows. Mac, the Macintosh, and Linux, the third one. Okay. Modern operating system use graphical user interface or GUI. agree, lets you use your mouse to click on icon button on menus, and everything is clearly displayed on the screen using combination graphic and text. Each operating system view has different look and feel, so if you switch into a different operating system, it may seem unfamiliar to first. However, Motorola operating system are designed to be easy to use, and most of basic principles are the same. Okay, so let's see the GUI, the beginning of operating system of OS X GUI. Before your computer commands line interface, which means that the user has to type every single command to the computer, and the computer would only display text. Again, we'll go to Microsoft Windows. Microsoft created the Windows operating system in mid-1980s. Over the years, there have been many different versions of Windows, but the most popular one is Windows 7, released in 2009, Windows Vista 2007, Windows XP 2001, Windows comes preloaded on the most new PCs, which helped to make it most popular operating system in the world. If you are buying a new computer or upgrading to a new version of Windows, you can choose for several different editions of Windows, including on Premium, Professional, and Ultimate. For most users, on Premium offer enough features, but many people choose one of the operating edition. Okay, Windows 7. So that is. Also have Mac, to see how this feel and look. Mac operating system is a line operating system created by Apple. It comes preloaded on the new Macintosh computers or Macs. All of the recent version are known as Mac OS X. Pronounce it Mac OS 10, and the specific version names are Leon, released in 2011. It's not Leopard 2009 and Leo 2007. Apple also offer a version called Mac OS X Server, which is designed to run to the server according to the status, the global status. Mac OS X user account for 3.3% of the operating system market as it looks as a much lower than the percentage of the Windows user of 90%. One reason for this, Apple computer tend to the more expensive. However, many people prefer the look and feel of Mac OS X. So have Linux. Linux, pronounced Linux, UX, is a family open source operating system, which means that it can be modified and distributed by anyone around the world. It's a very different from proprietary software like Windows, which you can only modify by the company that owns it, Microsoft. advantages of the Linux are that it's free, and there are many different distributors or professions that can choose from each distributor with a different look and feel. And the most popular has include Elma, Mint, and Fedora. Linux named after Linus Torvalds, who created the Linux kernel in 1981. The kernel is a computer code that is the central part of an operating system. According to StatCon, the global status, Linux user account for less than 1% of the operating systems market as of 2011. However, most servers run Linux because it's relatively easy to compromise. So, have the look of Linux. It's as shown here. So, this is a Linux user interface. Okay, thank you for watching today, and see you in next class.